Hi, so my name's Geena and I'm studying Renewable and Sustainable Engineering at Wrexham Glyndwr University. Well, I always wanted to do something to help the environment, but I also wanted to do something where I could really put sort of the skills I have to work, and engineering was the perfect mix of both these things. The thing I probably enjoy most about my course is obviously the people on it are really friendly and they want to help you so much, but also loads of different types of learning. So you'll be doing things on MATLAB, which is a computer programming software, and then you'll obviously be doing practicals like this. And you really get a really good feel for all of the different things that you'll be doing in the workplace. We have gone on various field trips to solar farms and hydroelectric dams and talked to the engineers who are working on those jobs, and they've told us what the pros and cons are and how best to get into working. The lecturers are outstanding. Within the first week, you'll know where all of their offices are, all their hours, everything will be on their doors. You can walk in any time and they will always be there to give you a hand. You don't have to book one-to-one meetings. You can just walk straight in and be like, I'm having trouble with this. Could you help me? Could you set me extra paper? Could you show me this? Could you talk to me about it? They will always be there to give you a hand. It's just really, really friendly. We all give 100, 110%, but everybody wants to make sure everybody gets the best grades possible. It's just a very friendly environment. I chose Wrexham Glyndwr University because obviously the town centre is a 10-minute walk, the train station's 5 minutes, and you've got an entire shopping centre right at the back of the uni, so you can get everywhere and there's never anything too far away. So if you don't have a car, you're not going to have to walk 10 miles to go and find something fun to do. It's all right at your doorstep. Go for it. It's just a great place and everybody here is just so nice and you'll fit straight in. It's not a scary thing to try and get into.